Yo guys, welcome to a brand new series on my channel, 7 Days to Die. This is a series I've wanted to do for so long, and I was finally given the game by my good friend Alex, xcoolme666x. I'll link him down in the description, guys. Go show him some love. He gifted me this game. He's a nice friend. I appreciate it, man. Thanks for gifting me this game. But anyway, guys, we're going to start the 7 Days to Die Season 1. There's not going to be many episodes in the beginning just because of the forest, because I want to do more forest episodes. Like, I want to get to, like, a mid-season type thing, and then we'll do, like, a week break or whatever, and then we'll just do this. And then it's going to be, like, a forest episode, then a 7 Days episode, then a forest, 7 Days. It's going to be like that every day. So I'm going to try to do daily uploads, but don't expect it too much. But Christmas break is coming up, so there's going to be a lot of episodes coming out in between here and here, here, here. But since the December 14th update for the Force is coming, that's why I don't want you to get so hyped up for this now. So anyway, let's just get into it. We're going to start a new game, a survival SP on a random gen world. This gen world is going to be titled Season 1. We're going to go into the standard options. We're going to change the difficulty. I was playing on Scavenger for my that one world where you guys saw the announcement video. We're going to play on Adventure because I don't think I'm the best still. Yeah, it's daylight length 16. Yeah, we'll keep it on that. Let's just leave everything default. Zombie aggression, normal. That's good. Modded options, 90-minute cycle. We're going to put that to... Should we leave it on 90-minute cycle? Yeah, we'll leave it on 90-minute. Loot respawn. Airdrops every one day. Every day. We're going to have loot drops every day. Because I made that mistake in my other world. Alright, and I think we are ready to start. So let's start Survival SP Random Gen on Season 1 World. I'm so excited to start this world, guys. Wherever we start is where we start. And it looks like it's frozen right now, but it's not. It just, the game takes a second to actually load in. It's an alpha game, but not an alpha for, I think it's been an alpha early access for 3 years. 3 years. And they've had 15 updates, big updates. So they do... They're not like the forest where they do update like every like 2 weeks, every month, something like that. They do updates every, I think it's every couple of months. But they pack it in. They do a lot at once. And I think they still do the hot fixes too to fix things. Like sort of game isn't broken throughout the couple of months. So they do stay true. But actually, I just did the 14-day horde on my my other world that you guys saw the announcement video. I did the 14-day horde and... I experienced some things and I realized that I did way better in this horde. They didn't get through the wall this time. I had iron spikes this time instead of just the wood ones that I had before, and they didn't break them. Well, they did break them, but I was able to hold them back because I also have a crossbow, so that does more damage. My archery skill is obviously higher. My weaponry is three way times better. Like I have all blue gear. And, like, I think one purple thing. So my gear is pretty top tier. But, yeah, what we're going to do, guys, I'm just going to cut to when we actually enter into the world so you don't have to sit through here the whole time. But anyway, be right back. Dear friend, the wasteland can be an unforgiving place, and you blah, blah, blah. I've read this so many times. I don't need to read that shit again. Anyway, guys, welcome to 7 Days to Die. Awesome, nice. Collect some of these. I want that. Red tea is amazing. Alright, we are great spawn. Amazing spawn, actually. So for the first season, guys, I just want to hit that real quick. We are going to do a prefab base just for the first season, and then for the next season, assuming we do a next season, I'm going to be doing a different style after that. What I mean by that is I'm going to build my own base if we do this again. Maybe I'll build a base this season. I don't know. We'll have to see what happens. I do have a few tips and tricks I can give some people. I've learned some things that maybe you guys don't know, but obviously if you're watching this, you probably already know more than me about this game. I've only put about 30 hours in to this game, which is mainly just that one save at all. Damn, everything's so slow now. All right, like that. I have no favorites. Okay, we're gonna go stone, axe, search axe. That's how you spell axe. Stone axe, favorite it. So we still need some stones. Alright, we're just going to go punch a rock. Here we go, his tooth right here. Craft. Get all this shit out of here. Get my shit. I level 1 stone axe, so good. Let's break this rock for a second. All right, now we gotta make some fiber shit. So we're just gonna do the basic survival stuff. We're gonna find a base, get settled in. This episode's gonna be probably about 30 minutes long, so we do got some time to waste. And there's a piggy over there. So the first day, what you guys want to do is stay away from zombies. You shouldn't fight zombies on the first day. Just stay away, basically. Just don't want to get near them. We are gonna get some of this. We are gonna spam craft some of these axes real quick here in a second. Here, let's make fiber stuff because it is the basic craft. Wait for a second, then we gotta put all this stuff on. So it actually counts. Oh, I don't have enough. What do I need? So I got two of these for some reason. So the gloves, the hat, the shoes. We need the shoes. Let's scrap those. We need shoes, which are coming. Let's put that on. Just drop it, we don't even need it. So we should look pretty dapper in our new gear. Apparently we don't have pants on. Did we not just put pants on? Anyway, so let's just chop a tree down real quick. We need some wood. We need some more wood. I think there's probably gonna be a town over the mountain too. It looks like there is. Like over there, it looks like there's an open area. Which means goodness, that's good. We need all the goodies we can get. Stone axe, we need fiber, awesome. It's just what I wanted to collect. We're gonna let's make just 10. Oh, we gotta make 6. So we need to get wood as much as we can. And the reason we're spam crafting is that way we can actually, if you don't know, we can actually get better tools as fast as possible. Upgrade our skills, that kind of thing. And the wooden club is god awful, so I really don't know if I'm gonna waste my time, but since it is a quest or whatever, we're gonna do it. Just so we can get it out of the way. You can beat the beginning quest pretty damn fast. And then just scrap these, you don't even need to waste your time. We should start from the bottom. Use them all up. And once these are all gone, we'll make more. And then we'll make more, and then we'll make more, and eventually we'll just put all our points into actual crafting of these types of things. But for now, some trash right here. Nothing in it. Collect these two. These red things can make red tea, which is awesome. There's a road, so that's good. It means there probably is a town up here. We need to find a house. Whatever house we find first is probably the house we're gonna pick. And this pig is dead. Bitch won't die. I just hit this bitch like 300 times in the spine. He didn't give a fuck. Found a, seems to be a desert biome. I don't get how he didn't die. It kind of pisses me off. The zombie right there. Oh my god, this pig will not die. Sometimes the hit detection in these games can be pretty awful. There's a fat zombie, let's get out of there. No, I wouldn't be messing with that. Oh, great shit, it's gonna take 100 years to loot. Watch us find some auger parts. Ooh, no, we got some loots though. There's a house right here. Get a good set of tires. Didn't get tires at all. Okay. Let's not fuck up that. You know, just a bear. Nothing special. Just leave him alone. Let him be. Let him do him. So this house actually looks pretty good. We probably should make a wooden club or something. We're going to need a weapon. We could also make a bow, but we'd have to make arrows and... We have to make a bow anyway. It's only an adventure, so it shouldn't be the hardest to kill him. Oh, that was my fault. I went into that. Fucking die, Jesus Christ. He just fucking slapped the shit out of me. That was a quick hit. Someone's breaking something. Sir, if you could break this door, it would be awesome. I'd greatly appreciate you break this door. We're gonna have to break it, I guess. I think this is gonna be our home, guys. I like the land. It's flat. It's a desert area, so it means there's not gonna be tons of zombies around. Fucking break, damn it. It's not two-story, which is awesome. Let's loot this bitch. Watch us hit the crossbow right here. That would've been so fucking badass. If we would've got the crossbow right there, I would've came in my pants so hard. We're gonna scrap those down. Like, that would've been stupid ridiculous if we would've got him right there. Unfortunately, there's no forge here. Like, my first base I got, there was a forge in it when I first got to it. Not this one, unfortunately, but that's all good. It doesn't make much of a difference anyway. We're gonna get rid of this, because this looks stupid as fuck right here. Alright, and this will be a bed, which we're going to remove. Because it doesn't count as our bed. Break this body down. Nice, we got our first shiv. Which is, we will get more meat for it. I think we do have meat on this. No, we don't. We're gonna drop some of this stuff, though. Got some more loots right here. Pot. That's so good. We got a pot. Nice. That's a good find. Let's break this shit down. Got a piece of paper. We're gonna break this window out, because we're gonna fill them in. We're pretty much going to upgrade all the wood on this house to something else. We already got lights, so don't worry about lights. Break that. And the reason we're going to break the wood out and replace it is because we want to not be able to get seen in through the walls. It's basically that. Alright, so far so good. You'll need some frames. Such a wood frame. It was on the bottom. That's a little much. Don't need that many, you need like 25 of them. Gonna fill these holes in and I'll upgrade them obviously. We do need to make a door. What does it take to make a door? Secure wood door. It takes nothing. Right, we are gonna make a fire pit. We're gonna put that fire right there because that looks good right there. Campfire, favorite that. Craft it up. We do have some foodies, so I guess we'll eat them up. I'm not too worried about food and all that, so should never worry about food in this game. It's so easy to get food that it's kind of ridiculous. There's a bag right here. Has some hunting rifle parts. And I got a cooler. Has some stuff in it too. Pick up these chairs. Or not. Can't pick up this chair for some reason. These chairs just don't want to get picked up. This is going to be a good base. I'm going to like this base, I think. It's going to be a good location. It's pretty flat, so that's good. So day one, you're going to survive. It's a perfect house. I don't know if we're going to do walls. I think I might just put spice around it. I don't know. Last time I did that, I put a wall up anyway. The only thing that's going to take a long time, we're going to have to remove that. That's going to take a while to remove. That's all good. Let's fill these while we're in. Let's get up there. Day one already building up. Gotta get this place secured, of course. We should have plenty of wood to do all this. As we find wrenches and stuff, we should make this easier. Or a hammer would be nice too. I think we have a door now. Might be out of wood. Nope. Just can't upgrade that door anymore, I guess. Oh, we don't have any seed trees. Tree seeds, I don't think. Doesn't look like it. No. For the most part, we are pretty good. After we fill these holes in, now we're gonna go more. We gotta do some more lootings. We have a campfire, don't we? Yes, put that down. It's a good thing we found a pot, so water is going to be no issue now. And we don't have to really find a grill because we can just do charred meat. But grilled meat is better because it does less hydration decrease. Like, it's only like a 3 degree less, so it's really not that big of a difference in the grand scheme of everything, so. We are gonna mark this house. Actually, I have to make a bedroll, and I'll just mark it with the bed anyway. So let's do that. Actually, let's not do that yet because it's gonna fucking make us build another one if we don't. Just make a bow real quick. And however many arrows we can do. Now I can make the bed. In terms of a wall, this place would be terrible because of this hell right here, so we'd have to chop it down a bit. I guess this doesn't have to be the house, the base. That'd be a terrible place to build a base, I think, actually. That's not a terrible spot, it's just, I guess for now we'll put some stuff in here. Come on, bitch. I'm a pro survivor, I know everything. Should be fine. I think we can make this place work. We don't have to put a wall up, we could just... A wall would be fine. Up until, like... this side because of this fucking hill. Don't really like that hill very much. Let's go over here and look. I think there's gotta be a town around here somewhere. Some grass area. Definitely a water source. So you do have a nearby water source, which is awesome. There's also a pig right there. If he goes into the water, we're perfect. Got some meats. Got all the time in the world to loot him. And whatever else he's dropping, we don't really need it. Which is probably gonna be fat, I think it is. Drop this cotton. Yeah, it's animal fat. We'll actually take that. Because you can make torches with it. Torches aren't the most bad. Aren't the worst thing in the world. They're pretty... We only need them. We don't need very much animal fat. With all the food and stuff we can get. I mean, we can get some food from these two. Like the seeds did, but fuck it if I'm going to chop those right now. And the base, let's go, we didn't mark the house. We could flatten out the ground, but we'd have to do a lot of chopping. That sounds fun. Golden shit right here. So this is a desert, I think, but it's not like a full-on desert. With like the big, thick cactuses, these are just little tiny ones. We have to be near a town, so I think maybe next episode we'll go more. We'll do exploring out more. We are gonna want to get as much feathers as we can get. No point in dragging her back, so. Die, bitch. Shit. Knock a bitch on the head like 100 times, it doesn't even fucking give a fuck. And we don't have that many good jars. No. We got 3 bottles of water, so we got 3 jars. So we are going to want to be getting up the towns here shortly. So we don't really have a chest, so I guess we have no choice. Put stuff in here. For now. So like a pig's getting his ass kicked out there. That in there, that there, that in there, that in there, that in there. This torch can be placed, that might be deal. Once this is removed, we'll put some shit down right here. Bed roll. We need our fibers. Craft a bed roll. Put that away. Put this stuff down here. That's our supply. Get that on us. They don't need that, that, that. We can keep most of the food on us for now. Should be fine. For now, we put the bedroll. Doesn't really matter, so. We are coming close to our first night. We still got like 12 hours of this day, so let's go over here. How many arrows we got? 3, damn, we're high rolling. There's a fat bastard right here. He might have some loots on him. Big Poppy did not want to go down. Gotta keep our area cleaned up and clear. That's a good one right there, actually. That's good. We got some skill points. Automatically, what we should do is put in 2 tools. That's all I'm gonna do, at least. So we can get higher tools straight off, which makes everything else easier in the beginning. So we're coming to a close for this episode. Is that a nurse? This is a... Gotta knock the bitch down, and it broke. That's good, I'll take the bandages. Don't really want to go too far. I just want to see if there's a town on the horizon. Nope, doesn't look like there is. That's unfortunate. These are going to have to go farther out, but that's fine with me. Some corn right here. Trees, looks like this is... snow? Or is that? Oh shit. I don't know what that is. I think that's snow. Since we're in a desert biome, there's not going to be much trees, so wood's going to be a problem out here. Let's just head home for now. Picked a pretty shit spot for a house, so I think, guys, we are going to head on out from that location. We're gonna find a spot closer to something else. Yeah, we can't make that. That's if we were closer to like a town, some other stuff. This is a good spot in terms of water. It's not very far. Close by water source is always nice. Unfortunately, doesn't seem to be much in the way nearby. Could have point blank shot him in the dome ski. Let's get inside real quick. So we'll leave some of the stuff here that we don't even need. And we'll head out next episode. And we'll find a new home. But this place is always good to come back to if we ever wanted to. So that fireplace is useless now. We're gonna take that out so I don't forget that. Anyways, thanks for watching the first episode of season 1 of 7 Days to Die. Expect more episodes coming soon. I guess you could say this is kind of like a pilot episode to see if you guys even wanted to see this, but even if you guys don't, it's coming. So it's good. If you do want to see it, it's coming. If you don't want to see it, I guess just don't watch it. But anyway, 7 Days to Die is coming. And anyway, more Forest coming, more 7 Days to Die is also coming, of course, like I said, like 300 times already. But anyway, next episode, we are going to head on out, probably in that direction or some direction, find a new home closer to something else. But we always got this spot if we need it. And we're going to leave the bedroll and everything here just in case we need to come back. and we can use the supplies or whatever, but we did secure it, so that's nice. But anyway, thanks for watching this video, guys. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to drop a like on this video and everything. My name's Nexus. I'll see you guys later.